boy. We are heading back home, and I'm gonna bring Elias over to my grandma's house so she can watch him for me so I can go to Zumba. And when I get to Zumba, I'll do a little recording in there for you. I'm literally gonna be like so rusty because I have not been to Zumba in months. So it's gonna be funny. Elias, say hi. Elias. Can you wave hi? Elias, wave hi. Say hi. Pre-workout down. Gotta go pay my bill at the gym, and then we're gonna go do some Zumba. So let's go. Because the instructor that does the class that I like, when I first started coming to this gym, like 2 years ago, I want to say, she was teaching, but her sister was doing the class with her. And then her sister went back to school, and it was just a regular instructor. And I, of course, haven't been here in forever, so I had no idea that her sister had come back for a couple of classes, so I just caught the last one that both of them were doing together. So that was really awesome, and I'm glad that I came today and got to see them both. Their energy, like, together is so, like, it's so lit. But, no, they, like, have fun together, and they, like, dance and... they're goofy and stuff, so it's really fun to go to a class where the people that are doing the class are in a good mood and like have all that positive energy and stuff like that, which I really envy because I would love to do classes one day, but I seriously am not like the most perky, outgoing, happy-go-lucky type person, as you guys would probably tell. So I don't know if that would ever be my thing. Hopefully maybe one day, but yeah, their energy is just awesome, so I really enjoy that class. And they did some songs that I knew already, so that was nice. Because that's the one thing is, like, when you don't go to a Zumba class for a while, or if it's your first time, you don't burn nearly as many calories as you do once you get to know the routines, because you're still learning them. So, like, a lot of the times, I'll kind of just stand there and watch and see what they're doing before I actually do it. Or I'll try to do it with them, but it takes me a little while to like actually get on beat or whatever, on the right foot, however I'm screwing it up at the moment. But I've noticed that I definitely burn a lot more calories when I already know all the songs that she's gonna play and I know all the routines somewhat, and it's a lot easier to dance full out, and then you really burn those calories because you're keeping your heart rate up. So I was really glad that one song in particular that they did that I absolutely love, and you like jump up in the air and then you do a cross jump and then jump again. So, and then there was another one where you like punch across your body and you lift your knee and then you end up doing that in a circle. Whew, that used to be like my absolute favorite dance when I was like 25 pounds lighter. It was really rough to do today, but I did really good, so I'm really proud of myself. And I actually remembered that one, and that one was from like way back when, like 2 years ago. So yeah, and it was so funny too, is like those songs that they played were songs that I was first learning when I first went to their class when we were doing it together, so that was cool. So I'm just driving in the rain to my grandmother's house to go pick up Elias. I don't think we're going to be doing much since it's raining right now. He definitely play in the rain though. If I let him. Definitely would do that. Oh my gosh, I'm so hungry, you guys. Like, I've had my pre-workout today. That's it. Didn't even finish my water in my workout, so like my stomach is, I don't even know, I was gonna say on fire, and like that's not the word. It's hungry. You love the rainbow bus. You love the rainbow bus. You love the rain. This is my first meal of the day. Some eggs and cheese with toast and butter, and then a grapefruit sparkling water. And it's actually 2:15 in the afternoon, and it's the first time I'm eating today, so I'm about to enjoy this. just having my dessert. I made a vanilla shake with peanut butter, banana, a little bit of coconut, a little bit of coconut milk, and some water, and a little bit of ice. And it's really, really good. Really, really good for you. And I'm going to finish my grocery list and then get Elias ready for bed. So that's going to be everything for this vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night.